couple months, there's been a lot of talk in various sectors about the RICO law.
RICO. Suave.
Not that kind of RICO.
Now, even though RICO gets thrown around out as a crime that you can just put on people, I thought this would be a good opportunity to educate. So for those that don't know, RICO stands for Racketeer, Influence, and Corrupt Organizations. It was created in the 1970s. The RICO Act targeted the mafia, ensuring that leaders of their syndicates could be held responsible for up to 35 crimes, including murder, gambling, extortion, robbery, drug dealing, and money laundering. So what RICO did is allow prosecutors to prosecute people who didn't get their hands bloody in the crime, but were operating and managing the enterprise, knowing that that enterprise was engaged in criminal conduct. Some of the penalties under the RICO Act, the minimum sentence is 5 years, and it can go up to 20. RICO has the power to freeze defendants' assets before the case even gets to trial. So obviously, assets can't be moved overseas, money can't be spent, money can't be transferred. So a violation of RICO occurs when a person in connection with the enterprise engages in a pattern of racketeering activity that includes arson, bribery, counterfeiting, distribution of controlled substances, embezzlement, extortion, gambling, homicide, kidnapping, mail fraud, money laundering, robbery, wire fraud, and witness tampering.
To be clear, just because you don't like somebody doesn't mean you get to put crimes on them. That is called defamation. And that is the way people do it here online. Crazy, but it does happen. Let me know your thoughts in the comments.